rain everywhere across the country, even in October. Well, that was Darjeeling. Look at Uttarakhand next, where heavy rainfall over the last 3 days has led to chaos, disaster across the hilly state with flooded roads and buildings, destroying bridges and overflowing water bodies, leaving locals and tourists stranded in some remote and dangerous locations. Uttarakhand's Ranikhet, Almora all have been completely cut off from planes for the second straight day due to heavy rains and landslides. 46 people have been reported dead, including labourers from Nepal who were buried alive by the rubble, and people from Chakwat area as well, where a house collapsed after a landslide. The casualties have left authorities fearing for lives of people who may still be trapped under the debris. However, thousands of people have been rescued as well from this flood-affected area. Good news, if there is any at the moment, is that IMT has said that the worst is likely to be over for Uttarakhand as the rains now look east.
बारिश कुछ कम हुई है और उससे स्थितियां हमारी जन सामान्य जो है ठीक होने की ओर है, लेकिन नुकसान अभी भी बहुत हो रखा है। उसको सामान्य होने में भी काफ़ी दिन लगेगा। सड़कें पूरी की पूरी बह गई हैं, भूस्खलन हो गया है, नदियों ने अपना मार्ग बदल दिया है, गांव के गांव जो है उससे प्रभावित हुए हैं, पुल टूट गए हैं, खेतों को किसानों को भी बहुत बड़ी हानि हुई है, उद्योग धंधों में जो है सभी जगह जो है पानी की मार पड़ी है, बरसात और अतिवृष्टि का बहुत नुकसान हुआ है। अभी तक ऑफिशियली हमारे पास 46 लोगों की कैजुअल्टी होने का समाचार मिला है, अभी 11 लोग उसमें अभी मिसिंग हैं, कुछ घायल लोग हैं।
Today the situation is comparatively better to the last 2 days, but as you can see behind me, this is the lower Mall Road. The water has receded a little, but for the last 2 days, the lower Mall Road and the lake, they were at the same level. So, the officials here have been saying that this kind of rainfall has never been experienced in the last 124 years, and it's broken all records. So situation is a little better as compared to yesterday and day before, but it will take some more time to get things back to normal, considering there is still no electricity in a lot of places and mobile network still remains hampered. Considering this is a weekend, there were thousands of tourists who were in and around Nainital and in the hills of Uttarakhand. So as Nainital, let me just explain you, is connected via three major highways, and all three highways are now blocked, so the tourists here remain stranded. Army has been called in, the Dogra regiment has been called in from Ranikhet, so they are along with the NDRF involved in rescue operations. Tourists who are stranded here have been instructed to not leave the town till further instructions by the administration, and till the time all the roads, the highways reopen again. But for the locals, it has been really difficult. The mobile networks have been restored this morning, but only a couple of networks are working. Largely, major networks are still not functional, so it's difficult to access mobile phones. And there are thousands of tourists and locals who are still stranded in the interiors, in a lot of rural areas, which are not and people are not able to make contact to them. There are thousands of tourists whose families are worried, and like I personally also have received a lot of calls, and we are still waiting for connectivity to get restored so that things get back to normal. People are able to actually contact the officials, the police, for help and rescue operations.
यही हुआ कि पूरे दिन बारिश। हम यहाँ पे आए थे कल दोपहर में 12-1 बजे, यहाँ तक पानी थे, लोवर उबर सारे खोल के, मतलब जूते उते लेके, और जैसे ही यहाँ तक गाड़ी उड़ी आती तो मतलब यहाँ तक पानी आ जाते थे, काफी प्रॉब्लम फेस करना पड़ा।
दो दिन आप ये समझ लीजिए हम लोग बिल्कुल रूम में लॉक रहे, बिल्कुल बाहर निकलने का मौका नहीं मिला, बच्चे भी काफी अपसेट हो गए एकदम। हम लोग घूमने के उससे आए थे, और हमारी केदारनाथ की यात्रा थी वो भी अब कैंसिल करके हमको वापस घर जाना पड़ रहा है।
हम लोग नैनीताल आने का हम लोग को कोई वही प्लान ही नहीं था, हम लोग केदारनाथ जा रहे थे पर लेकिन वहाँ जा ही नहीं पाए, बता रहे रास्ते कटे हुए हैं, आगे जाना बेकार है, तो हम लोग इधर वापस जा रहे हैं सीतापुर के लिए अपने घर।